Crazy Cunter coming at you with a Van Time review. Today we've got Arby's. These are the sliders you can get for, I think, $1.59. One of them is a jalapeno. So let's take a look. Well, hard to take a look. That's really melted. Oh, there you see some jalapenos in there. It's like the roasted jalapenos. They have a little bit of char on them. That's really good. Some horsey sauce. It's actually really good. Not spicy or anything.
No?
No, but tasty, because they're... Like I said, they're roasted. You gonna live?
No.
Well, for $1.59, you can't go wrong. It means my approval. It's a tasty snack. Anyways, that's all for now. Pick it up if you're near an Arby's and you want to try something. They're really good. Thanks for watching.